Hadith 12, leaving that which does not concern you. On the authority of Abu Huraira, may Allah be pleased with him, who said, the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, part of the perfection of one's Islam is his leaving that which does not concern him.